A controversial bill heading to the governor's desk right now. If passed, teachers could read and display the Ten Commandments in the classroom. The Arizona Senate passed the legislation earlier this week. Governor Hobbs has yet to decide whether she'll veto the bill.